Not an attempted coup, but the real thing, prophetic words from Ali Khan Sachu of Kenya. While this Twitter user believes global media isn't taking the situation seriously, there are also fears that the political vacuum in Burkina Faso could see militants from Mali taking advantage of the crisis. This message from the Security Council. And finally, this warning from Karabo Moila. Catherine Ogunde, CCTV.